Hello, apni ansai se Hornbill TV. Moi Naomi Higon. Naglinbi country logode aji desh independence pa 75 sal manishe. Sob districts de state ministers aro advisors kambra national flag unfurl gurishe. Idu din commemorate kuribule districts sob te alag alag activities kan thagishe. Naglin laga capital Kohima de chief minister Nifirio bra manukan ge idu din de greetings dishe. Dalaga speech te CM bra freedom fighters kan ge yaad kurishe. Aro kiniga country do ekta kamzor aro karib thagina itya proud thagya laga position de ahishe idu opor koishe. CM goishe Naglin bi country logo de age chai thagya ase. Aro state bra country ge sobse pal soldiers, artists, musicians kan dishe. Aro public affairs, bureaucracy, judiciary, sports, aro fourth estate debi country ge exemplary distinction para serve kuria kweshe. Naga political issue de dai kweshe peace talk to pal progress hoi ase. Aro kunba kunba laga position ge pujibule parigina mamla bishi de broad consensus punchibule pari ase. State sorkar pra active facilitator laga role bukhya koigina idu mamla nimite parliamentary committee aro ekta core committee bi pana janai dise taikan bra naga political groups subke unity aro reconciliation nimite serious effort kuribi koigina appeal kurise manukan laga awaz hunigina 13th NLA laga elected members sub ekilode ahya koise assam logode border chamela thagyade rio koise situation pal kuribule proactive step loi ase aro house laga select committee ge itu mamla sabule panai gina ase border issue do solve kuribule karne twitter sites laga local communities kan ge involve kuribule lage goshe covid 19 pandemic laga opor de sorkar pra pandemic laga khilaf larai successfully kuribule parise goshe aro idea oxygen aro hospital beds laga status thagya bi janai dise manugun laga chan loss kuri dise idukan laga family ge condolence bi dise aro healthcare workers aro frontline workers kan ge tribute dise taibra tokyo olympics te medals chidi gina ania kan ge congratulate kuri she last te rio bra manukan ge naglen ge india laga sobse bhal states laga machu de loi jabule karne nijor ge sincerely kam kuri bule rededicate kuri bi koi gina madise
and participating member of India's union building process. We have given the country our best daughters and sons in the journey of India's progress in multiple fields. As our brave soldiers have fought the country's enemies and guarded our borders with courage and valor. Artists, musicians, and cultural ambassadors from our state Nagaland have added to the vibrant diversity of the country. Indeed, even as the country crosses the landmark of 75 years, it is also an occasion to celebrate the remarkable contribution of Nagaland and the Nagas in the journey of our great nation thus far. While we wonder at the achievements that we have made, we are also always reminded of the very exceptional kind of situation that our state and the people have faced all along. As a part of this great nation, we continue to be in pursuit of the final solution of the Naga political issue, which remains as old as this nation itself. Our hope has risen to a great extent as in recent years we have seen magnificent forward movement on this issue. The Naga political groups have been in ceasefire with Government of India for a long time, and the peace talks over the years have made significant progress. It has been possible to understand each other's position and reach a broad consensus on most of the issues. The Naga people sincerely appreciate the Government of India for recognizing the unique history and position of the Naga people and for acknowledging the problem as political issue. The state government has, over the past years, played the role of active facilitator to the ongoing Indo-Naga political peace talks. We gave further impetus to the peace talks and helped arrive at the final solution at the earliest. We have formed the Parliamentary Committee on Naga Political Issue, consisting of all members of the Nagaland Legislative Assembly and our two honorable members of Parliament. We have also constituted a core committee to ensure a focused approach in our role as facilitator. The core committee had appealed to the negotiating parties to move forward with a positive approach of mutual respect and set aside preconditions in the greater interest of the people's cry for long-term peace. We have also appealed to all Naga political groups to make serious efforts towards unity and reconciliation.